delighted with the performance from the players. To go face to face with Holland at this level is very difficult, but the players, we didn't sit off them, we didn't allow them possession, we contested everything and got the rewards in the second half, so it was very good, very pleasing. Holland are very good. 8 or 9 of Holland's players today played in the final of the under-17 European Championships last summer. They're developing the same as we are, but that shows you how good they are, the fact that they played in the final. Technically, everybody knows how good Holland are in terms of system of play, how organised, how intelligent their young players are. So we had to be very good to get a result today, and our players showed an equal amount of intelligence and technical ability, so it was really good all round.
I thought the game went really well. Obviously, we've got a lot of positives and negatives to take from it. But it's good that we faced up to a really good European team like Holland, and I thought we gave them a really good game. All of us were possession, the ball was really good. It's normally when you play a team like Holland, they'll want to try and dominate possession. And midfield, I thought we gave them a right good battle in there.